I must be closing in on the signal. I think the signal is coming from that tall neck's head. There must be a way to get up there. Let's get this over with. think I can leap onto the tall neck from here. Okay, time to climb up to its head. Spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here. Should I descend for now?
That's certainly gonna bring.
What's that?
Everything sharp and moving in the rain.
Seeker, may I speak with you? I'm honored. Mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves, almost defenseless.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here, outside the embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach. Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't to protect them. But I was an outcast long before the Carja came.
How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserved to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be. We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the Matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
Already.
This is our home now. Thank you.
We can live here. Thank you for making it possible.
We're outcasts, but you helped us anyway. You're a blessing.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Clear that up later. Mother's crown. Feels more like a military camp. I bet this village has seen better days.
My own damn fault.
It's spreading.
Should have got out of the
corrupted machines.
So many wounds.
They're everywhere.
The tribe's been hit. What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it, too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer. So intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
Ah, you're from inside the embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one, but not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine, you're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
Here she is. They made her a seeker. Come here, girl. Let's have a look at you.
The
girl with the mark of a Seeker. The Sentinel saw you coming.
You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley, and there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight, and pray to the goddess.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Faithless is too good a word for that. May they be forgotten.
Curiosity.
How could the Karja faithless close the border where the corruption spreads? Goddess, forget them. I hope I never see them.
Getting soaked from melted snow.
Should have got out of there.
Some things are